Mr. Joshi, my worry is the fact that Gauri Lankesh was speaking out against a particular ideology, maybe the one that you represent. Do you believe that made her a threat target?
That is the most, I think that is the most unfortunate propaganda you people are doing.
Mm-hmm.
What are you talking? Is it that there are so many people who have murdered before this also? This is not, it is any time murder is murder. It is condemnable.
I agree.
How can you link
that? Who are our enemies? No, because she was speaking out against a particular form of ideology, sir.
You cannot go on asking questions. When you ask the question, if you are deaf, if you have guts enough to listen it, then you...
I have every gut. Don't question my guts, Mr. Joshi. I have more guts than you will believe. I am asking you a question. At a time when a woman...
Why do you call me?
So please speak then. Please speak. Sir, please speak. Tell me, why is it that someone was speaking out?
This, what you are linking it to the ideology without any basis. Do you have any basis that who has done it?
Who do you think...
There are so many other things.
Tell me.
There may be other things also.
Why would someone like Gauri Lankesh be shot dead?
No, listen to me, sir.
Sir, go ahead.
Let police investigate.
Yes.
Let the truth come out, then you talk. Previously,
okay.
when church, there was a church blast, you talked so many things against RSS. Did anybody apologize for that?
Who do you think, sir, then is responsible for her death, in your view, sir?
Why I should think? It is the duty of the police. Let them investigate and bring the culprits to the...
Today, on this day, do you believe that the time has come that we respect those who may have a different ideology to us? And maybe
that otherwise... is being done in this country from quite a long time. Ideological
sir.
Difference cannot be, by eliminating, you cannot end the ideological differences.
Sir.
This is what I strongly believe.
Sir.
And we as a party,
sir.
I strongly condemn the killing, such type of any killing.
Sir.
And you are talking about Mr. Kalburgi. You know Kalburgi was my very good friend. He has campaigned for me.
Sir.
In my election, he was my biggest supporter. Do you know this?
Sir, I also know, I agree with you, sir, but I also know that more than a couple of years later, his killers have still not been caught, sir.
That is the, you ask the state government. State
agree with you.
Doing the investigation.
Yes, I agree with
it
you that the state government has questions
from
to
last
answer.
Last 2 years, there is no single clue. This I have raised in the parliament.
Sir.